Hey there, it's my fourth year doing Extra Life. Once again, I'm playing for Johns Hopkins, and once again, I'm doing it because they saved my oldest daughter's life twice in her first 2 years of life. Once again, I'm gonna be doing either push-ups or sit-ups. If you donate, for every dollar you donate, as an incentive, a way to give something a little fun for your donations. And I'll be matching dollar for dollar for the first little bit. So the earlier you donate, the further your donation goes. Remember, we're doing this for the kids, so any amount you can donate would be great, and it helps a lot of kids get access to care they otherwise wouldn't. So thank you very much, and enjoy whatever game I'm just about to play. Bye. It's time for Eric Plays Civ 5 China, Episode 7. Hey guys, how's it going? Just gonna jump into the game. So I kind of have a bit of a like losing my voice type of situation going on with my throat, but I really wanted to see if I could finish the game. So it'll be a quieter or I won't be as talkative as usual, but if people come, you know, I'll talk to them. I'll keep an eye on the chat over there. All right, and let's get into it. So basically what I want to do is take out Washington on the way to Onondaga and then take Madrid and finish the game. Let's see here. All right, why don't you come over here? Make yourself useful. All right. I guess until they're done, nine turns later, I don't get to use them to bombard, which makes sense. He wants a peace treaty. I don't really want a peace treaty. So no. It's got quite the military. Got a lot of drunk people. Everyone wants wine. Ooh. figure the more I can weaken them, the better. Depending on how fast they can move, they could cause me trouble. I'm wondering if I get my Great Wall protections here. Alright, policy time. No ideologies yet. Just head this way. Perfect. That way I can use my artillery to go further. That's pretty cool. You can't hit anybody this turn. This guy can get closer. They're pillaging the crap out of my stuff. That's okay, though. That's right. All right. Let's do a military academy, because why not? All right, let's see here. Okay. Well, that was the furthest he could reach. Let's bring this guy this way. I haven't left anywhere for him to put his academy. Ah, there we go. It's Albert Einstein. Wonder if anyone's made a mod that takes place in the world of the Manhattan Projects, the comic book, and has Albrecht
Einstein. Well, that's not good for me. Potentially. No, they're not at war with me. Not yet, anyways. Ooh, there's New York City right there, isn't it? Yes, it was a minor victory, however. I thought he was going to be able to get away. So many cows. Sure, why not? Might lose these horses, almost certainly. Oh my god. Yep. Oh wow. He's gonna be able to get away, I'm pretty sure. That's amazing. Where can he get? That's it. Surprised. Maybe it has to do with him being damaged, I'm not sure. Definitely gonna lose that horse. That is not what I thought was going to happen at all.
Architect.
It's upsetting. Not enough to take it just yet. Bummer. Guess he should back up and heal. There's anything to be gained by bombing, but who knows. looks like I'm just waiting until my guys heal up so I can take the city. Bad spot for him to stand. He'd live for so long, too. Someone stole acoustics from me. That's okay. So I'll be over soon. I got tons of money. Annex the city. Buy a gosh darn cavalryman. My city now. All right, let's see. Alright, just two more capitals to get. Washington's still a thing? Yeah, sure. Who cares? Alright, so 1, 2, 3, maybe he can shoot, I don't know. But I think I'm gonna build this because I don't care about these cities. This is small potatoes for me. Let's build another one, because why the F not? If you're trying to provoke war, you're doing a fine job. I am trying to provoke a war. How did you guess?
Is the following trade of interest to you?
Sure. Let's see. Let's get you close over here. All right. Let's do this.
Easy, man.
Perfect. You should call me Bloodthirsty One. No. Hold on. Where's Singapore? There's Panama City. He's mine now. I don't know where the other guy is, but I don't care. I just didn't want someone behind me.
Easy, man. Easy.
Goodbye. Alright, I guess I should take out your units first. See what happens. Nice. Nice. All right, so he should back up by one.
Thank you.
I know that puts him in bombing range, but I just want to give him lots of targets. So hopefully he splits his attacks. Sometimes they do that, sometimes they're smart. Defense against range attacks would be good. I don't think they can take Washington. Oh, they've got that guy, huh? Those look like pretty good odds for me. He really ran away there. See if we can sue for peace now. Alright, if you say so. At this point, I doubt anyone cares that the Iroquois have denounced me. Didn't quite get. That one's too close, I think. F it though. Who cares? All right, let's try swing for peace again. Okay, if you say so. What just happened there? Someone's like abducted by aliens or something. Let's see what we can do here. All right, that was one more than I needed to do. All right, now is he ready? Still? Dang. Tough guy. Where is this guy? Who am I not at war with? I don't know. Sydney? Finally.
It is.
All right. Science funding. You want to freaking embargo me? Bastards. Actually, you. Let's go. Can't believe I'm still encountering barbarians just late in the game. You'll pay for this in time. Or you won't, because I'm about to win this game. Wow, still discovering new people. Yeah, okay. No trade with China, those bastards. I don't know, dog. All right. Let's see here. Let's see. Come here. Thank you. Quebec better be in awe of me. Really? He could not defeat the barbarians. That's upsetting. Pay for this very soon. I clicked on the wrong thing. That's okay. Damn, Skippy, I got the pull of the sticks. Make science. Boom. Jumpstart that science. That was fun, if pointless. There we go. Alright, next turn is war. I don't know why I let her have the first shot, but whatever. What's wrong with that horse? I was hoping I sunk her battleship. Alright. Alright, who else has a turn? You. Come roughly this way. Rob Guillory just responded to a tweet about an article that I wrote. I'm so excited. Very cool. You know, for all the crap that Twitter is, it's pretty awesome when it allows you to talk to creators that you respect. Should not have been so hasty to declare war with Spain. I'm gonna back up for a minute here. Okay. Take care of that guy. Oh, that's not good. He's got that second cannon. Might obliterate my guy. But I think between my two guys, I've got that city for sure. That was a very pointless loss. Let's see here. No, I'm not close enough. Trade places. Take the city. So the bad thing is he can fire on me while I wait for my cannon. I mean my artillery to show up, but it's okay. Gotta watch out for his cannon. Her cannon, I mean. All right, let's see here. That should help. Let's put him back over here for now. Now I won't have to waste any more turns on this guy. Oh, almost. Alright, you wake back up. Try and kill him. Be closer, just in case we need you to take the city. Let's see here. Perfect. All right, I think I've beat this game. Here we go.
By war. Many great and powerful civilizations have fallen, but you have survived and emerged victorious. The world will long remember your glorious triumph.
They've all fallen thanks to me. Right, info, demographics, I'm the, almost the best at everything. Alright, I got an Augustus Caesar, yeah! Nice. Nice, 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 nice. Found Roma City of bricks, left the city of marble. Excellent. This is not as fun as when there's a map. Alright. So there you go. That was my Civ 5 play as the Chinese. Next up is Civ 6. This has been Eric playing Civ 5. I'll see you next time. Bye.